we have the most complete, scalable AI infrastructure that meets your needs in this AI era. We're building Azure as the world's computer. We have the most comprehensive global infrastructure with more than 60 plus data center regions, more than any other cloud provider. Over the past year, we have expanded our data center regions and AI capacity from Japan to Mexico, from Spain to Wisconsin. We're making our best-in-class AI infrastructure available everywhere. And we're doing this with a focus on delivering our cloud services sustainability. In fact, we're on track to meet our goal to have our data centers powered by 100% renewable energy by next year. Yep. You know, we're optimizing power and efficiency across every layer of the stack, from the data center to the network. Our latest data center designs are purpose-built for these AI workloads so that we can effectively and responsibly use every megawatt of power to drive down the cost of AI and the power draw. And we are incorporating advanced data center cooling techniques to fit the thermal profile of the workloads and match it to the environment and the location where it operates. At the silicon layer, we are dynamically able to map workloads to the best accelerated AI hardware so that we have the best performance. And our custom I/O hardware and server designs allow us to provide dramatically faster networking, remote storage, and local storage throughput. You know, this end-to-end approach is really helping us get to the unprecedented scale. In fact, last November, we announced the most powerful AI supercomputer in the cloud for training, using just actually a very small fraction of our cloud infrastructure. And over the past 6 months, we've added 30 times that supercomputing power to Azure. Yeah, it's crazy to see the scale. And of course, we're not just scaling training fleets, we're scaling our inference fleet around the world, quadrupling the number of countries where Azure AI services are available today, and it's great to see that. At the heart of our AI infrastructure are the world's most advanced AI accelerators, right? We offer the most complete selection of AI accelerators, including from NVIDIA and AMD, as well as our own Azure Maia, all dynamically optimized for the workloads. That means whether you're using Microsoft Copilot or building your own Copilot apps, we ensure that you get the best accelerator performance at the best cost. For example, you know, you see this in what has happened with GPT-4, right? It's 12x cheaper and 6x faster since it launched. And that's, you know, the type of progress you can, you know, continue to see how, you know, to continue to see the progress as we evolve the system architecture. It all starts, though, with this very deep, deep partnership with NVIDIA, which spans the entirety of the Copilot stack across both all of their hardware innovation as well as their system software innovation. Together, we offer Azure Confidential Computing on GPUs to help you protect sensitive data around the AI models end-to-end. We're bringing, in fact, the latest H200s to Azure later this year, and we will be among the first cloud providers to offer NVIDIA's Blackwell GPUs B100s as well as GB200 configurations. And we are continuing to work with them to train and optimize both large language models like GPT-4o, as well as small language models like the 5.3 family. Now, beyond the hardware, we are bringing NVIDIA's key enterprise platform offerings to our cloud, like the Omniverse Cloud and DGX Cloud to Azure, with deep integration with even the broader Microsoft Cloud. For example, NVIDIA recently announced that their DGX Cloud integrates natively with Microsoft Fabric. That means you can train those models using DGX Cloud with the full access to Fabric data. And Omniverse APIs will be available first on Azure for developers to build their industrial AI solutions. We're also working with NVIDIA, NIM industry-specific developer services, and making them fantastic on Azure. So a lot of exciting work with NVIDIA. Now, coming to AMD, I am really excited to share that we are the first cloud to deliver general availability of VMs based on AMD MI300X AI Accelerator. It's a big milestone for both AMD and Microsoft. We've been working at it for a while, and it's great to see that today, as we speak, it offers the best price performance on GPT-4 inference. And we'll continue to move forward with Azure Maia. In fact, our first clusters are live, and soon, if you're using Copilot or one of the Azure OpenAI services, some of your prompts will be served using Maia hardware. Now, beyond AI, our end-to-end systems optimization also makes cloud-native apps and the development of cloud-native apps better. Right? 6 months ago is when we announced our first general-purpose ARM-based compute processor, Microsoft Cobalt. And today, I am really excited to announce the public preview of Cobalt-based VMs. You know, Cobalt is being used for video processing and permissions management in Microsoft 365, helping power billions of conversations on services like Microsoft Teams already. And we're delivering that same ARM-based performance and efficiencies to many customers, in fact, including Elastic, Mongo, Siemens, Snowflake, and Teradata. In our most recent benchmark data and tests, our Cobalt 100 VMs delivered up to 40% better performance than any other generally available ARM-based VM. So we are very, very excited about Cobalt getting into the market.